5:05 now. Police say they are investigating a deadly motorcycle crash that happened on the New Jersey Turnpike. This happened around 10 o'clock last night in the southbound lanes. This is at Interchange 2 in Woolwich Township, Gloucester County. Police confirmed one person did die at the scene, but they have not released many additional details, including how many vehicles may have been involved.